Oh no!
He had met with an accident and has recovered safely.
Oh my god! It's actually making me cry. Oh. Did he get electrocuted? Hi everyone, I'm Pia, this is Sunil, and we are continuing Premam. We're on part 7. George has just done his dance performance and Mala is very proud of him, as we can see. So we've guessed a few things. I feel like things are going up and up. We're gonna see something go south soon.
Yeah, hope not. We're not hoping for it. We're just guessing.
But I'm guessing because they've really been, you know, building happiness. I think that it's come to a crescendo perhaps now. But yeah, we've both been really loving this film. For those who don't know, who haven't seen the film yet, it's a Malayalam movie.
Yeah, if you haven't been following our reactions, click here to start from beginning and come to this video.
Okay, let's get started.
That doesn't really help.
Oh.
Uh-oh, how much does he need to pay him?
Why did that... Oh my god. How was that not discussed beforehand?
Oh no! Bad idea. How did he get electrocuted?
Faulty microphone.
Uh-oh.
What's that guy doing hiding behind the curtain?
He's not supposed to be in the group. Oh. He's outsider. He's only the college students are supposed to dance.
Okay.
So he's just hiding. Sad again.
Yeah.
This is Guna film, right? Kamal Hassan. I don't know, just drunk talking.
Oh, don't answer the phone when you're drunk. Please. Oh, he's gonna call her drunk.
I miss you. Please come back soon. Butterflies again.
Yeah, beautiful.
I think every time he's happy, they're showing butterflies. Or to show that the time is progressing. No. Time lapse. They would have checked the records, or somewhere her address would have been noted. Okay, that's a lot of suspense.
George, hi. Koya, Shambhu, everything here?
I'm a friend after.
Oh, hi. Netadam college la inform pannu. நீங்க வருவீங்கன்னு நினச்சு கூட பார்க்கல. ஐ மீன் திஸ் ஷோஸ் ஹவ் மச் அஃபெக்ஷன் யூ ஹேவ் டுவர்ட்ஸ் ஹர்.
வி ஹேவ் நோ ஐடியா.
அவளுக்கு எதுவுமே
ஞாபகம். ஓ நோ.
யாருன்னு கேட்டா சுகாண்டர் டாஸ்டர். நீங்க மதா நல்லா இருக்கும். சாரி நான் இங்கே பேசிட்டு தெரியல. ஜஸ்ட் கம் இன்.
ஓ மை காட்.
வாங்க உள்ள.
ஓ Never expected this.
Malar, par yaar vandirukanga na? Bangalore. Ningala our students.
This time it's really sad.
Teach panni irundhen sonna illaya.
Okay.
Idu George.
Hi George.
The shampoo, Koya, Aprafta, Anga Mararu Dhamma. You can talk, I'm coming. Amma, is that coming, Amma?
I feel like crying.
Oh.
So sad.
This time it's really sad. This is different from Mary.
Mallipu.
I'm sorry. Unga pera na sonninga.
George.
George. You were saying something.
Devastated.
Hey, they could have stayed for a cup of tea.
Nah.
Thank you.
With Mary, it was a bit funny, but this time it's really sad.
It's actually making me cry. Oh. It's really sad.
I wasn't expecting this.
No, neither was I.
Yeah. We were so excited to see Sai Pallavi.
Yeah.
I guess that's the end of her role.
Maybe. What?
She's getting married.
I think he should tell her. Do you?
Don't fight, guys. Oh, they went.
Why is she getting married so quickly after the accident?
I don't know. Maybe their parents thought
it would help.
It's, yeah. And she agreed or something. I wonder who she's marrying.
I think that cousin.
Oh, the cousin, okay.
I'm not sure.
Oh yeah, that'll help because she has been a good friend since her childhood. So maybe. Is it him? Yeah, it is him. Yeah. Malar means flower.
Ah, okay.
He wrote that.
Oh,
we are moving ahead.
4 years, 5 years?
Six, seven. Okay. Eight years. So.
That was so sad.
It went down south like we expected, but
yeah.
I wasn't expecting this to happen. I thought he will fail in the relationship due to his bad habits.
Yes, exactly. I thought it was going to be a bit more trivial.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, someone would get in the way or, you know, there'd be a fight at the uni or something like that. And they haven't even shown us his grieving process. They've just skipped 8 years. I'm really hoping that he hasn't let his life fall apart around him, but I feel like he's got that personality that's probably what's happened. Because you think about how badly he handled Mary.
I think he still made it to uni, so
that's true.
In a way, he will progress in life.
I'm just hoping that it's not worse, because this was so much worse.
Yeah, this is.
And you know, I think it was just expected by her family that she would marry this cousin, and then she found someone else, and instead of an arranged marriage, it was going to be a love marriage, perhaps. You know, there would have been complications, but it's like her path was just chosen for her. She had so much vivaciousness and so much energy and life, you know, the dancing, and you know, she was so fun, and then all that sort of just got wiped, and she just had to follow what her family was saying, like to do this and this and this. So I hope that she still enjoys dancing and enjoys living her life to the fullest. I hope that that didn't wipe all of that energy away.
Yeah.
And I hope that we see Sai Pallavi again. She may just be gone like Mary.
Yeah, I know.
How much longer do we have? Oh, we have a good chunk left.
Yeah, we have around 30... Yeah, so around 40 minutes left. Hopefully she comes back, or hopefully, I don't know.
Well, she's married now. She's been married for 8 years. Maybe her memory will come back and then she'll go to George. That will make me cry. You know what made me cry? What happened to Mala was so sad, but it was actually Nivin Pauly's acting. Yeah, like just him sort of breaking down, and that beautiful scene with all his friends hugging him. Like we've talked about before, how he's got such a great, strong friendship group.
Definitely.
That was just, it was the acting that really got me. He's an incredible actor, and I find the character George so endearing through the acting, through the script. He's a really sweet, cheeky character. You know, he just makes so many bad decisions, like, well, why did we fail? Maybe we should have studied, you know, those sorts of little things, and you're just like, come on, George, you've got so much potential, you know, make something out of your life. You just feel like you want to push him.
Yeah, well, I think he has a good influence in the form of his father, like I said before, and his father, or his guardian, I forgot who that guy was, he's going to find him a good job. I'm not really worrying about his future. What I'm worried about is his mental health and how he's going to recover, if he's going to recover or not.
Especially because he was a student and she was a teacher. It was quite a secret relationship. So there's not, you know, like if something like that happens to your partner, your husband or your wife, everyone rallies around you and supports you. But this was a bit secret. And so he's only got a handful of people who know what he's going through.
Yeah. And nobody will encourage Malar to remember him.
No, exactly.
Yeah. He just have to let it go.
Yeah. Yeah.
And hope that she remembers, but she's already married, and I think she'll be focused on her future.
Yes.
And may not even remember him.
No, exactly.
Forever.
Well, I knew that this was going to have a bit of a dip, but I feel hopeful for the rest of the movie, and I'm still really excited to keep watching. I'm hoping that there's more good things in George's future.
Yeah, we were expecting a dip, but not like this.
No.
Yeah, we were expecting more of a funnier dip, like with Mary. With Marios. That was funny, the way he was crying.
Oh, poor Malam George. Anyway, hopefully good things for the future. We're going to watch the next scene now and upload that the day after this one.
Yes. Hope you enjoyed our reaction. Leave a like and subscribe to our channel. It'll really support us. Like, subscribe. Let us know in the comments below what you thought of this scene. If you cried as well when you watched the film for the first time. And we'll see you in the next one.
Bye, guys.
Of content waiting to be watched, so scroll down and explore all the playlists. Oh, and one more thing, if everyone watching our videos subscribe to us, it'll allow us to do even more videos, so subscribe to us. Come on now.